and 86th Street. That's so Iowa Department of Transportation crews can make the finishing touches for tomorrow's opening of the new flyover bridge over the interstate. That bridge, again, opens tomorrow morning. The $65 million bridge replaces the old Ryder Corner curved exit ramp, and it's designed to make it easier for drivers to exit the interstate on the way to Highway 141 in Grimes. The new flyover also includes a new southbound entrance ramp and northbound exit ramps to Meredith Drive.